Can I clarify what you mean by prioritise?
Are you saying... Has he asked for advice as to how we get the children home?
Well, Senator, that is...
Please don't play word games. No, there are 173 kids there. I'm just trying to work out if anyone in government is actually looking at, has made a decision that this is a priority or not. If not, then explain why. Secondly, working out if they are a priority, how we bring them home. It's pretty simple.